Governor Jindal and the Baton Rouge politicians are ripping us off. Their new budget is taped together with short-term gimmicks and make-believe numbers. They're forcing hundreds of millions in cuts from our universities, hospitals, and roads. I'm Jay Luneau, and as a business owner and former educator, I can tell you that we can't fix our economy and schools with this. As a state senator, I'll use common sense to make sure we put funding in the right places. And I know a place we can put this too.